Hey everybody, this is Mickey here again. First vlog of 2020, glad to be back. I just want to talk about Oracle Linux again. Oracle Linux is much more than a operating system. It's a whole stack of open source software. And one of the things I wanted to talk about is one of the challenges that some of our customers are facing today who are running older versions of Oracle Database SE2 edition. So if you're running version 18 and older, then you might have discovered that actually by now rack is not included. So with 19c SE2 edition, there is no rack. However, there is an alternative, and Oracle Linux can actually provide you the answer. So when you only need business critical HA, then really, you know, you don't need rack. You can use something else which comes included inside Oracle Linux as part of the software stack for the same price. So Oracle Linux has something called Clusterware included, which is a rack-based technology. So by implementing Clusterware, you can implement an active, passive, certified failover scenario which can really work for your organization at a low, low, low cost. So just to recap, to finish off, Oracle Database 19c, you no longer got rack. Use Oracle Linux with Clusterware, fully supported, fully certified the Oracle Database. Remember, Oracle Linux goes way beyond the operating system. It's now a stack of software, open source software that can do many things. And therefore, you get all the tools that you need to help you do this included in the same price. Get in touch with us, get in touch with your rep, and learn more about the detail behind this. Thank you, and thanks for listening to my 1 Minute Munchie. See you soon.